So I think we're starting fifth, which is a great spot in 6100. Kind of can watch the pace, and this is a pretty long race. I'll be starting the race and then transferring it off to Thor Herbst, and then I'll jump in the passenger seat with him. And then we're going to go to about 360 or so and pass it off to Pierce Herbst. And I think we have a good strategy. You know, this one's definitely an attrition with how long it is. And we have great pits. You know, our pits can be like 30 seconds to get fuel and tires. So we'll use that to our advantage and be patient for that first part and see where, you know, I think once Pierce and Jason get in with that last 200 something miles, that's when the race really starts. So, you know, it's gonna be giving them a truck that puts them in the right position to be able to push and get that spot. So yeah, pretty stoked. Like, you know, it was.
about that, bud.